the spirit of rock and roll is just maybe like a spirit of rebellion.
Lots of energy.
I think of party. I think of breaking the rules.
It's just a beautiful, peaceful feeling.
I was asked to write a history of rock and roll. I immediately said no. Everybody knows the history of rock and roll. Everybody knows all the people you have to include. And why would anybody want to do that again? And I thought, well, what if it was just about a few songs? And it wouldn't be chronological. It wouldn't be a story of the development of anything. That at the very beginning, right up to the present day, any given song could contain the whole history.
Oh, I love this. Da,
da, da, da, ba. I don't recognize it right away, but I like it.
Something with money.
Just like any cell in your body contains your entire genetic profile, we take any song out of the expanse of rock and roll, and it will contain the DNA of rock and roll.
Definitely some awesome drums, guitar solos.
To me, if it's rock and roll, it's got sex in it.
A really good beat.
Wild Horses.
The Doors.
Yeah. I always want to dance to it, so that's how I would know.
Yeah, just anything that makes you maybe want to scream.
I always knew that Shake Some Action by the Flaming Groovies would be the first song. No sound like the sound the Flaming Groovies are making on Shake Some Action had ever been heard on this earth. Sometimes these are songs I've listened to, thought about, struggled with for my whole life. Trying to get at what makes them so different, so special. Somebody might say, this is nuts. These are all the wrong songs I would have chosen. And then start thinking about it.
The way it's being performed, I wouldn't call it rock and roll.
But I don't think this is rock and roll, in my opinion.
Joy Division. We're getting closer.
I like it. It's got sort of an aura of mystery to it.
I don't know. I can't explain it, but it definitely felt like rock and roll.
They are simply songs that, to me, speak for, of, by, in rock and roll. They create and they speak its language in a way that can be passed on to anybody.